Hello guys, this is Raven from DJ Integrity. Today we are going to see some interesting news in episode 164. The Realme GT and GT Master Edition phones has been launched in India. The Realme GT ships with a Snapdragon 888 processor and 120Hz AMOLED display and a 65W fast charging. The Realme GT Master Edition has been designed by Naoto Fukasawa. Please check out the screen for the full specifications of these two mobiles. Now let's see the prices of this mobile. The Realme GT price in India starts at ₹37,999 for the 8GB RAM and a 128GB model, and ₹41,999 for the 12GB RAM and a 256GB version. This phone comes in Racing Yellow, Dashing Silver and Dashing Blue color options and will be available via Flipkart on Realme.com and retail store. First sale is on August 25th at 12 PM. The Realme GT Master Edition price in India starts for ₹25,999 for the 6GB RAM and a 128GB model, and ₹27,999 for the 8GB RAM and a 128GB version, and ₹29,999 for the 8GB RAM and a 256GB model. This device comes in Grey, Lunar White, Cosmic Black color option. The first sale is on August 26th at 12 PM. It is available on Flipkart, Realme.com and retail stores. Realme Book Slim features a metal body and a 3:2 aspect ratio. This laptop touts a 2K display, 11th generation Intel Core CPU and up to 8GB of RAM. Realme Book Slim runs on Windows 10 and comes with a PC Connect feature. The Realme Book Slim i3 8GB RAM and a 256GB model is priced at ₹46,999, while the i5 8GB RAM and a 512GB version is priced at ₹59,999. Both the models will come with an introductory price of ₹44,999 and ₹56,999. The first sale is on August 30th at 12 PM on Flipkart, Realme.com and retail stores. The Realme Book Slim comes in Real Grey and Real Blue color options. Redmi Note 10 S Cosmic Purple color variant has been launched in India. The sale is starting from today, and the Redmi Note 10 S Cosmic Purple variant is available in both 6GB 64GB storage variant and 6GB 128GB variant. These two variants are priced at ₹14,999 and ₹15,999. The Cosmic Purple variant is available for purchase starting today through mi.com and Amazon. Customers purchasing the Redmi Note 10 S Cosmic Purple can avail up to ₹1,000 instant discount using HDFC Bank credit cards or the easy EMI option. Asus has launched the ROG Zephyrus G14 Alan Walker Edition in India at ₹1,49,990. This laptop will be available via Chrome, Amazon, Asus, ROG Store and Vijay Sales. Please check out the screen for the specifications and the variants of this laptop. Google Pixel Bud Air has been launched in India. This earbuds comes with a 12mm dynamic driver, Bluetooth 5.0, adaptive sound and a built-in Google Assistant. Google Pixel Bud Air series is priced at ₹9,999. Google was giving out Stadia Premier Pro Edition bundles for free to YouTube Premium subscribers. Now it is giving another freebie to premium users to promote its game streaming service. YouTube Premium subscribers can claim 3 months free of Stadia Pro for normally $10 a month. This is available to those in the US, Canada and several European countries. It is applies to individual, student and family plan subscribers. Even trial subscription to YouTube Premium can claim this freebie. The one condition is that you need to be a new Stadia Pro users. You cannot add the 3 months to an existing Pro account. However, if you have only used the free tier of Stadia, then you are good to go. The upcoming Apple event may take place next month. iPhone 13 lineup is likely to arrive during this event. Besides this, it may bring Apple Watch Series 7, AirPods 3 and iPad Mini 6. Samsung has made a decision to cease advertisement on proprietary applications including Samsung Weather, Samsung Pay and Samsung Theme. The company told us in a response to an emailed query. This was announced by mobile thief TM Row, apparently announced the news at an employee meeting. Samsung Galaxy A03s goes official in India. The price in India starts at ₹11,499. The key specifications include a 6.5-inch display, MediaTek Helio P35 chipset and a 13-megapixel primary camera and a 5000mAh battery. Samsung Galaxy A03s will be available in black, blue and white colors. Thanks for watching this video. Please kindly support my channel by giving a like, share and subscribe. And follow DJ Integrity on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook.